Right now I'm going to show you how to animate the house. So first you click on windows, you can click on scenes, so you can turn the house any angle, click the plus side, move it any direction you want to, hit the plus again, move it. I'm going to have 5 scenes right now. So you can X out it and you can just click on it. And then you can also file, export, animation, to a video. And so you can save it as my house 3D animation. And then export. That's about it.